Well, Invisible is about a group of gay women singer-songwriters in Nashville, and how they had to navigate the patriarchy of the Nashville music industry and how they persevered in spite of a number of institutional and other forces that kind of conspired to keep them down. And yet they persevered anyhow.